Hello everyone, Gritz here. Welcome back to Sniper 4. This is episode 7 of the first mission. And we were getting ready to head up here and start to clear. Let's see, let's click on something to get out of the way. Well, stop that. We're looking at coming up here and clearing this little town area. That is our third eagle. So we're going to come up and just kind of skirt along here. And take some of these guys out on our way to this perch. Actually, let's try to just sneak all the way to that perch. And then see what we can see. We can always go back if we need to. Oh, and yeah, once we get this area cleared out, then we can go in after this officer. That'll probably be next episode. And then we also have this checkpoint here we need to secure. So we're kind of coming around. This is where I lost my mojo. So we're kind of coming around the back side of that. And hopefully things will have changed quite a bit by the time we get up there. That sound is very disconcerting. Like I said, in the old game, that sound meant you were humped. So, I'm going to head up this way, and if nothing eventful happens, I'll probably do a jump cut for you. And if that happens, we'll see you in a minute. So it does look like most of our skirting is actually lower than the other terrain. So we have a choice to head up here or to continue on this way. It doesn't look like that goes very far, but let's go ahead and keep heading that way and we'll see. Oh, no, it doesn't. There's a wall right there. We're kind of forced to go up. So, yeah, we're not going anywhere this way. We have to go up. So that's fine. Still got that plane, so that's nice. Not seeing anything. I'm trying to hear things, too. That's part of the problem. Still getting used to the new sounds. Okay, this was a perched area where some guys were hanging out. So, is there anything here we can find or loot? Does not look like it. Okay, looks like a lot of climbing going on right there. We got a doorway in the bottom. We can climb. What is those noises? We can climb to that second level, and then it looks like we might be able to go up to the top as well. That dot, I'm going to assume, is above us. That way. So he probably can't see us either. Until we start to climb up. Once we get to his level, he can take shots at us. Can we get up there from here? Looks like we can. Unless he's way up. Yeah, he's got to be right above us there. Because we're on top of each other, but I'm hearing someone walk. But he's definitely walking away. So let's go back down here and see what this is all about. Okay, so this is takes us back down. Well, let's follow it and see where it leads us. Take a look at the map. Oh crap, we are so far inland. That is way more inland than I wanted to be or thought I was going to be. Where could that possibly take us out if we're going down so far? It almost looks like that would have been the way up. I'm curious to keep going. We can always turn around and go back up, right? Oh, crap. Well, that was interesting. Headshot, and I wasn't even close. I guess that makes up for some of the garbage shots we had earlier. So where are we? We're underneath the villa.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
This body will actually try to hide. At least put it over here in the corner, make it look like he's napping. So, are these guys coming towards us? 45 meters, he's close. Interesting. Let's head back down towards the water here and see what we can see. So he's inside that room. Interesting structures. Entire city, or parts of the city, is built inside the mountain. That is awesome. Okay, you coming back out? Oh, right in the ass. Did I get an ass kill? Oh, sure. You can shoot him in the testicle, but you get an ass kill and it doesn't give you credit for it. Wonder if this really does exist. It has been a very long time since I was in Italy, and it certainly wasn't this far south or on the islands, but that would be awesome if this place actually did exist. Nothing to loot over there. Yeah, I'm still very confused about where we are. Is there actually a map above us? That's another great question. So I think after we're done looking around here, we might head up topside.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
Checkpoint? What checkpoint? The truck is a checkpoint? That's the checkpoint. That's the opposite direction. I don't know what you're talking about, dude. That's the boathouse where we just killed the officer. There's just one dude on the radar. So, this wasn't the mission we signed up for this episode, but it's definitely interesting. Okay, so we're all the way back down the bottom. So, this was a second way to go. Okay, so yeah, this was just a different way for us to go. So that's cool. So another nice thing about this map being so large and sandboxy is there is no right way or wrong way to go. Well, I guess if you don't die, there's no wrong way to go. But you have the freedom to do that. And that's cool. So, what do we want to do? We definitely want to go back up. I just caught a glimpse of the eagle. We need to shoot that. So rather than running straight through here and getting into that area, let's definitely go topside and take a look. So I'll retrace our steps and get back to you in a sec. And that put us way inland again. And we were going up. Huh, the light that was hanging there is missing. Okay, so did we want to try to go up more or investigate this level? Probably investigate this level since we're here. Looks like we are still headed inland. Only one way to go, and that's this way. So let's go poke our head out there and see what kind of trouble we can get into. I think I'm hearing radio. Oh yes, this is a nice vantage point. I am glad we came down here. Springfield is still a lot of ammo. But let's switch over to this for a while and use the German's ammo. Why not? Now, can we just stand here and pick people off? Oh, there's a lot of climbing to do there. I don't think I like any of that. Let's see here. 174 meters. 148 meters. The officer's at 185. Well, you know, we've been bagging on the Springfield here for not making these 200 meter shots. Let's go ahead and try with the car 95 or 98. We missed that aircraft, so let's just make sure we've got as many people tagged as we can. And I think you're going to be our lucky test case, since you're only about 150 meters out there. Oh, did you just volunteer? Now, that was a no-go. That just woke people up. See, I think at that distance, these bullets are just bouncing off of them like BBs. And, it's just ticking them off when it should be killing them. So where did everybody go? And are you coming my way? There was somebody else in there that I did not tag. There's one there. What's your deal? It's a poker player. Interesting. Yeah, I figure if the game designers took the time to write the bios on these guys, we should take the time to read them, right? I thought there was somebody else in this area. Yeah, right there. Worries about his brother. Oh, that's nice. Trouble memory? Does that mean he has trouble remembering? Okay, so yeah, I think we've got everybody tagged. And everybody's too far away to shoot. Okay, so what do we want to do? Well, I want my Springfield back. Let's start with that. And looks like we can climb down here if we wanted to go in there, but we don't. We definitely want to head back this way. So let's go back out the way we came and climb up even further. I'm thinking that area was just another place to get some good tags before we moved on. So, yeah. So, how do we do this without falling and killing ourselves? I don't want to jump. Okay, that's good. See, can we get around here so that the keys are actually right? Look at that. We did not die. Awesome. But are we sitting here with our pants down? Guy over there. Guy there. Some fencing, which I think we can jump over. Okay. That is Corpse Maker. Nice. That is the direction I think we want to go. It's a little bit more defendable until we figure out what we've just done to ourselves. Don't think there was anybody else up here. I don't see any blips. There's some stuff to the right there, just inside of the range, so let's go this way. Looks like that's a big spotlight over there, so not sure that we care, but there's also a fire, so we might find some more of that stuff we're looking for. Oh no, it's a generator with a radio. Yeah, we know what to do with that. Those guys will probably try to come and investigate that. So let's get over here as quick as we can. Search you, and then take stock.
Nothing else.
Oh, and is this a guy we got from on the other side, maybe? Lots and lots of ammo. Is that a toy box? They got a little bit of everything up here. We got a spotlight. Looks like we got some AAA. A goodie bag. This is okay. Why won't you give me the goodie bag? So no goodies for us. Now that was the tower we were in. But we said we couldn't really see much or shoot much. Okay, anything back in here? No. But a little bit more defensible. So let's take a look and see what we can see. Okay, the eagle is on the other side of that building, so we are not going to get it from here. A lot of tents. Not a lot of troops, though. Okay, so I'm still thinking the plan should be to move around the side here. But we do have these tents up here for these guys. So let's go take a look at those. Why does it look like we've already been in this tent? Couldn't have been. I know for a fact we haven't been up here. There's a document right there. What is it? Another letter home. Okay, anything down there? I think it's every time we walk into the bushes that sound is made. That's not right. Another generator. Another light. Okay, so that might be how we're gonna... we're just going in the opposite direction. Let's deal with this. And then let's head back the way we're supposed to. Now, we didn't see a whole lot between us and there, which kind of worries me. Is this a way across or is this a crevice? Looks like we can make it. Definitely have a lot going on to our left. But if we can sneak around the side here, that would just be awesome. Okay, anything in here? No. Can we go this way? Yes. Yeah, knocked his helmet off. All that does is tend to piss somebody off. Okay. Somebody's seeing us. That dude there. Yeah, and see what I'm saying about those sounds? So we actually accomplished two things in this episode. We've made it to the tower and we explored the underground city, which was very cool. So I think we'll probably be wrapping this up once we get into here. Little uptight that it looks unprotected. Guess we could shoot the eagle and then we'd know. But I don't think I want to do that and let them know we're here. So we got a goodie bag, some AAA. More radio. Generator is outside that wall. Right there. So consider yourself dealt with. And let's go up. So we will definitely call this the end of the episode. Thank you all for watching, and until next time, be safe.